Say the jealousy keeps you interested. And I didn't realize you were so poor. Now you're watching lots of daytime television. You started smoking all my cigarettes again. But didn't have seen it coming. Should have seen it clear. You were never up for killing anything. You catch house wasps in the glass. You take the little creatures outside for their freedom. And then you smash up every goddamn piece of furniture, baby. Should have seen it coming. Should have seen it out there. Should have seen it coming, but this time it's really here. And hey, baby, these are your holidays, and I know they're hurt. Still, it could be okay. Well, the mud knives will have to be sufficient. Cause your childhood snow just isn't falling here by the Apollo. Yeah, not for San Diego. Trust me here, I will never miss it, but it's hard to see you crying out in the driveway. And everybody was sorry to hear about Laura. Yeah, but you know faster's better with that kind of pain. And I know you'll miss more than the late night conversations, baby. Still, it sucks. This had to happen in November. You should have seen this coming. It was always out there. Should have seen it coming. This time it's really here. Hey, baby, these are your holidays, and I know they're hurt. Still, it could be okay. Oh, in the white dirt. Hey, baby. the white dirt. Soft white, white light, white. Christopher Hitchens just leaves me cold and empty. But I believe I'm ever getting the whole point. Rosemary's baby running endlessly on late night leaves us yearning for the elegance and the madness. And I realize you were just using gallows humor. When you kept riffing on the height of the Fremont Bridge. This house. This house will be the same tomorrow morning. But a world without you, baby, holds no charm for me at all. No, no. Should have seen it coming. Should have seen it quick. Should have seen it coming. This time, yeah, is really. Thanks for coming.